Now, we want to evolve this look for the future. We want to make it more natural and basically next gen. So the first thing we do, if you can go back to color, is instead of just detecting the edge and rendering the line both inside and out, you know, the inside will sort of erode and corrupt the detail of the object we're trying to highlight. We'll now draw from the middle out only. It's sort of a middle out algorithm. Then we go to variable.